Shaking through. Smaller tab. Then it is literally a matter of sitting there. Once they're all counted out, just stick them in their tubs, put a bit of food in there, grape, so you've got a bit of water or something, a bit of toilet roll from hang on to and hide in, got some mediums there, and our smalls. They're packed up with the roach chow, which has got bee pollen in and calcium, vitamins, everything. Some of the smalls are fed oranges, because obviously the breeders are fed oranges, so we do recommend with the small ones that you don't don't go feeding them off straight away. Just sort of leave them 24 hours or so, because obviously oranges aren't too great for a lot of reptiles. Just going to pack these in a box, put a bit of newspaper in there, just pushing it all out. We'll tape these up just in case. Got the lids flying off. Like with every order, some bug grub. And some water gel. All you need to do with the water gel is just get a bottle lid. Put a little bit in the bottle lid and just stick it in the tub with them. Don't go putting the whole pot in there. That should be enough to keep them for a few weeks. And a bit more newspaper. And that's basically it. Your order.